Gyro is so garbage and lean.
Actually. But I will see if we can make it work. Because I really like playing Gyro. I think he's fun.
Your turn to pick. Your turn to pick.
Okay. All right, it's gonna be some shit like the fuck is this? It's gonna be some shit like the Timber mid against Mars? I don't know. Somebody keeps fucking with the heroes. I think of.
Hey, could I steal a war?
I'll give you one. What one?
A war would be awesome. I'm going back.
Go, buddy.
I've leaned with some CMs lately that went frostbite, so I'm just scared. The hero's basically not good if you don't go Nova. Why is there so much bad shit in chat? What's going on?
So much for being retired. Come on. What?
Maybe I should just go Wraith Bands instead. Quelling is decent on Gyro in my opinion.
Absolutely.
Interesting.
I'd go try, huh? You can probably help them out on Pugna.
Okay, I can head down.
What incredible damage. I bet. It's okay, considering they have a tri lane, we're doing fine. Oh, can you bring my items before you TP?
Mid CC.
Okay, that's everything. You don't have space. I can fly it out, honestly.
I made space.
Okay. Thank you. Attack speed is so much better than it was a moment ago. Should still probably buy a... I always have such fucking hard lanes when I pick Gyro. Bunyards?
It's missing probably Shrine.
Ooh. That was so close. You might want to run left. You are dead for that one, I think. Is bad.
Trajectory
You can just pull right now. You can't, never mind.
Bottom's just kind of abandoned right now.
You can come bottom if you.
Yeah, they're here now.
That's fine.
Nice.
Buddy, Ken.
One hit on the whiz.
Nice.
I think they're really wishing they had some control in their lineup right now.
I couldn't believe the Monkey King stunned you and not me.
Me too.
Got you.
Got me good. Fuck my bad.
That's cool. So he's created. That's fine. We should just walk away now. Never mind, go back in. Nice to go.
Oh, that feels good.
Feels good.
It's on. Dang, that was close. And my rocket barrage, when he got decrept, I don't know if I stopped moving or what. But that fucked me.
I'm gonna come back top.
Dare I say the perfect gank.
I like it.
Spectre with... He's coming.
Ooh, coming.
He's still got a lot of time on it. He's unkillable. Got him.
Bail him in.
That catapult bastard. I should really get some boots upgrade. I don't really want to get phase, but I feel like I should get phase.
Three bottom again. Got my bearings. Nice work.
Didn't stack properly.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Wrong Baron.
Why is he so tanky?
Fight, fight.
Nice. Yeah, just too much armor, I guess.
Good turn, boys.
Nice.
Oh, shrine in 5 seconds, shrine in 5 seconds.
No, just bottom.
Really don't like phase on a ranged hero in this case, but that's kind of good against Monkey King, I guess.
No, she's got a shadow play. That's
just
my
bad. That.
Yeah, they're crazy.
I don't know why he didn't throw out his truck on him. What a dumbass. Nice TP.
He got got.
He really did, and he like chained at the worst time right before the missile hit.
We can probably push top then.
Fuck. Was that hard on the last hit?
What a bunch of silly boys.
I wonder if they're tilting or what's happening here. They're just throwing it away.
Aha, glimpsed. Practically.
Yeah, long cooldown. Like
except now they won't defend the tower at all. It's perfect.
The enemy's top tower has fallen. Watch that.
Guys, they're regen.
Let's get out of here.
Juked. Yeah, I don't think I want to lose health for this.
Run sub some.
Seven last hits, watch out guys. Team is now carrying me.
Lead is coming up. Lead is coming up for woods. I'm gonna take their mid.
Oof.
That was a good one, kicking stun. Alright, I'm gonna go here, and I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Wow, that timber saw, dude. Oh. Bottom tower
is under attack. Oof.
Your bottom tower is under attack. A new airstrike beacon. Your bottom tower is under attack. Bottom tower has been denied. Dire structures are fortified.
Yo, that was the longest pee I've had in like 6 months. Holy crap. Shit was crazy. Saved us.
I deserve that one.
No kidding. You fucking frostbit so fast.
Spec is looking pretty darn nudie over there. King saw me up here. They have ward. Lena's gonna open, probably.
Okay.
You wanna cut trees? Cut the trees.
I'm gonna loop around. You guys careful. There was a Lena here. They have a ward here. They saw me.
I don't know if I feel comfortable.
I just been treat.
Clear for vision for now.
Guess they're not here.
Yeah, no vision here.
I'm all in on it. Nice. Bounty runes, bounty runes. I'm gonna go throw my life away. Casual Morbid Mask would be pretty good. But the problem is that my farm speed will go up massively once I get the Maelstrom. So I want to rush that first, and then I'll grab it. I need to be a little careful now. Based on the map, it looks like I'm fine. Cats is on you.
Oh no.
I'm sure this bounty is gone.
That Lena just schoolboyed me. I don't like it.
So Toman 4 wards up. Someone can get him. Alright, Maelstrom's online, ready to party. I'm gonna be so fast.
Push mid off that, maybe?
That could work, yeah. A hero here.
Hey, so if my goal is not to die this game, what's the best single item that I can?
Lincoln,
right here.
That's spec really
behind. Spec
that's
behind.
Fine. That's fine. Just hit the tar. Did he pull the wave? Fuck, he did. He's trying to pull the waves and the tar.
That was crap.
I'm trapped.
Yeah. I feel like he's probably gone. It's okay. Okay. Ah, fuck it. We're diving. Let's do it. It's worst case Timbersaw. He's a much better chaser than me. Maybe I should go lifesteal here. Looks like I could get killed pretty easy by like Lina or something. There's Lina on the map. Damn. Found anyone's coming. She stays too long. Yeah, I can't do this. Can't do this though. Good luck to me. Somebody here already? Lina's coming, by the way. Lina's around here somewhere. Relocated out.
I don't have any detection.
Kind of ditched you there.
Yeah, I thought we were going for it. My bad.
It was hard at that angle. We had to like run past Shrine up the ramp.
Should I get AC first? Should we just rush or something?
They might have. No, you probably need like hard or something because the Timbers does pure damage, so AC won't really help you this game. I feel like.
Oh fuck, I'm already like halfway there.
That's fine. It's still a good item, it's just maybe not the most ideal.
Gotcha. That's what I get for listening to my.
It'll increase your damage. But if you're worried about dying, it's better go the other way. Yeah, it's still really fast, that's fine. Need to finish. Get a lifesteal item. Maybe I should have pushed out bottom.
Oh, they can see.
I don't want a TV in front of him.
They're crumbling, boys.
Time for the rapier.
Always rapier time.
Daw.
That's okay, we got two wrecks.
And they didn't get a rapier.
We got three wards in their base, so...
And they didn't get a rapier, so it's...
Yeah. magical jar with, like, Essenor or Yashikai. I don't think that's ideal. I think the Maelstrom way is the most fun way. I really like getting Deso, too, because it looks like she and lasers. But almost always, I end up going Maelstrom instead. It works better against Monkey King, because he gets armor from Wukong's. Against Spectre, minus armor is pretty good. He's already got a Dusta though, so it's kind of redundant if I did get it. Well, shit. On your end soon.
Yes, sir. Fuse try to leave. This will come in handy.
Good luck, bro.
No bob I can hurt. I think we just go top on that.
They still have this incredible vision deep in their base, so...
Not lifesteal as much there as I would have liked.
Back.
Oh. We could... Roche,
I
maybe?
Got their bounty runes.
Do we have the damage? I thought...
Yeah, that'd be...
Just a little bit too low on damage. Maybe if I had flacked right away, perhaps. So I almost killed the IO, I'm sure. I think I saw his HP was low.
We have to travel actually on the gyrocopter. So we could go top with 30 seconds. With Aldina.
Just kill three of them with two of us?
Yep.
Really need to save him.
That's so sick.
Okay, we can jump.
We turn maybe. Yeah, we just.
We can kill the shrine maybe.
I think we can just go.
We could just.
Watch out, that damage. And I was like, alright, which lane do I farm in? They're all fucking dead already. That's satanic.
Wow, great game, everybody.
Oh, that's some damage.
Good game, guys.
Little underwhelming.
Good game, everybody.
I think the phase change kind of hurt, because before it gave more damage, but I don't really want to buy phase now because it only gives you like 12 damage. It used to give you like 24. Maybe it's still worth it, but I'd probably farm faster if I still want phase.
Yeah,